But it was a relief that we could bury her in all parts of Kim. And we are so grateful for it was three special trained Swedish dogs that had the ability to find the body parts on the bottom of the...
How did you cope? I just don't know how you coped.
We had no alternative. We have to.
What should we do?
We have to live on. We must accept what's happening, but we will never understand it because it's so extremely... It's so absurd. It's
yes.
impossible.